Hey guys, no feet.
Can you gonna...
Hey guys, it's no feet today. I'm gonna play Battle Panic. So let's do this. Let's do this. More wood. Get more wood. More wood. Archers. Put down the archers. As much footmen as I can. Loot crate.
Fine. I guess I'll just save money for the party.
I'm gonna party over.
Rooney Girls. Let's give credit to Pie!
That's what the footmen look like. Peter.
As fun as mini golf was, we are turning 16 now, so we can plan our own party. So let's just talk this out because nothing's been set in stone.
Liv, I picked out the silks for your epic party entrance. Epically bad decision to bring them home on my bike.
The silks have already been ordered? You've already planned our entire party, haven't you? Well, it's not like I could leave it up to you. I mean, casual eating pants? Spiraling in on silks? You're being impossible. Oh, I wish we could just have separate birthdays! Oh,
oh! A little help?
Crowbars. Okay, battle panic, we must panic. We won. Nice. Next level. Oh, come on. I hate this ad. So boring.
My twins can't have separate parties on their sweet 16. So, while you two were at Maddie's basketball game, I came up with a mom for mine.
So we're going to have a Western barbecue right here in the house, shall we?
I don't want to sing.
Oh, come on, sing.
Yee-haw.
And Liv, you wanted a Cirque du Soleil red carpet gala. I bring you paparazzi.
Liv, right. Who are you wearing? Clear out these hay bales and all the barbecue stuff, but I just really want to, class this place up, I think we're going to bring in some French contortionists. Let's start throwing out everything that I want.
Okay, so next video I'll show you. So, how's it going?
No, Pete, I'm not telling you before on separate dates.